We have 2 over 1 times d over 3 times 18 over c. We're going to simplify this problem before we solve. Once it's simplified, we will have 2 over 1 times d over 1 times 6 over c. And if we multiply across, we get a final answer of 12d over c.